are your friend or foe, stranger? Sir Brennan sent you? Yes, I have a map of the Weirwood packed away somewhere. Things are topsy-turvy of late, you can imagine. While I search, you can help. Hobgoblin plunderers ransacked the estate and stole the knight's armor and shield. Can you get them back? Restore Sir Brennan's shield.
Oh, goodness, I could use your help. Can you please help? These horrible whip-tailed Pantera have trapped me here. Can you drive them away?
Some hobgoblin plunderers in Caer Lyon and learn where they've taken him. Then please rescue him.
Sir Robin bravely rode forth from Avalon. Not afraid to die was he, oh, Sir Robin bravely. Not afraid to be torn apart by vicious little foulings. Not afraid to be smashed to pulp by handsome for more. This loot isn't working. Oh, sorry, you're looking for a name, Cloudtail? I've no idea. You could ask Jeremiah Carver over there.
A maid?
Yes, I saw her being chased away from here by hobgoblin plunderers. I couldn't reach her. Please, tell Ashley.
Chased by hobgoblin plunderers? That's awful. Please round up some hobgoblin plunderers and scare them into telling you what they did with my cousin Emaine.
Goblin Chief Auroch Blightmore has him in the harvest house.
Over there, you see a girl that must be Ashlyn's cousin, Imaine.
My cousin sent you to find me. That was sweet of her. Thanks for chasing away those plunderers. I can please tell Ashlyn to stay safe. Safely? Terrific! I'd like to leave Caer Lyon and join the group at Abbey Road, but I can't leave without my paints. They are my livelihood. A pack of nasty little night goblins stole them from my house. Can you get them back for me?
Tonight, we gave paints to Big Boss Felicia Sparker. He lives in Big Boss Tower.
Acting like a knight, I'm gonna break your wand and stuff that shiny squire badge down your gut.
This must be my glow period.